Oh man, it was difficult. We got locked in Alden's bathroom. It was cramped. There was a bunch of us. It did not go well for a while.
Had some crazy magazines in there.
Yeah, hey, some very crazy. Lot of gilf porn that he had in there. But anyway, we managed to get out in time. And, yeah.
And unfortunately for you, that means we're here!
Yay!
Some things cannot be unseen.
Don't worry, Davros.
Wipe my brain!
Calm down, Davros. I told you not to look.
Yeah, well, I mean, that was at the first issue, then there were the issues after it, and then the issue after that. I mean, we were stuck in there for a while, folks.
It was so bad.
So, yeah, welcome to the Friday night stream, everybody, yes.
Yay!
We're kicking off with the Orion 1M, as there was an earlier request for me to take one of these Orion suckers out, so I've literally just bought it, like messed around and upgraded it and stuff. Well, not upgraded it, I put a heatsink in and some more ammo. And up the armor a tiny bit. So, me and Davros are doing some drops for the first hour, and we're going to be switching over to the group drops after that. I hope everybody's had a good week. It's been a pretty quiet one on the MechWarrior front, as it usually is after patch. They all kind of keep their heads down, except for the faction war play.
Buckets.
Event buckets.
Buckets.
Fucking buckets everywhere.
Buckets.
Russ loves his buckets.
He loves buckets. Like, nobody's now, loved buckets before.
I haven't listened to it. I've read I've looked at a summary that was put up on the forums, and the big gist of it seemed to be that they're essentially going to be wiping out the sort of individuality of each faction and making it just clan V in a sphere and everyone's allied. Some people like this idea, some people are against this idea. Most people seem to agree it's a band-aid solution to a larger gameplay problem. I'm inclined to agree that faction warfare has for a long time been lacking in a lot of places.
There's a hole in the bucket, Russ Bullock, Russ Bullock.
Oh dear.
Now, I don't know about you, Davros.
Hello, chat.
I don't know about you, Davros, but personally, I think faction warfare, as they call it now, probably should take place on maps more like, not Alpine, well, Alpine's a big map, but Polar Highlands. It should be taking place on maps like that, with huge areas, and they could have dynamic objectives that are spotted around there, and that, you know, all that kind of good fun.
Let's roll, yeah, that works. The dynamic objectives thing, I think I really like that, that'd be cool. Although maps like Polar Highlands, they're really, it's a big advantage to the clans with their ranges and their lasers and their shooting of the death thingies.
Yeah, probably, but I guess just the point I'm making is that not get rid of the existing maps, obviously, because that would be stupid, but having a mix of those choke point maps and maps that were a bit more fluid with, you know, more natural obstacles to use and, you know, just different types of objectives on them rather than just blowing up generators and shooting a big gun.
Yeah, the dynamic objective things I like. It reminds me of some MechWarrior 4 like custom maps and some of the old multiplayer facets there where you'd go on to capture a Derek and then go on to capture that.
Yeah, that kind of stuff. Yeah.
Like a tug of war style.
Yeah, well, it reminds me of a MechWarrior 4 mission where you're rushing to a gap to reinforce the defenders there. And in the meantime, you gotta fight off some aerospace guys, and you gotta do this and that. But it's a long march to get there. And it'd be cool if that was sort of a multiplayer experience that we could have in-game.
Mm-hmm. It would certainly add more to role warfare. Like, Lightmax would have a job of scouting and finding objectives. And it would give mediums and heavies and assaults a bit more sort of variance in how they approach things. Rather than just everyone blob up and move here.
Death ball is best ball.
Death ball, best ball.
Well, they could also have respawns outside of just the faction play. I mean, that could be kind of.
Well, like
that could be
if
fun.
If they did assault where the defending team had 12 or 24 mechs that they could call on, and the attacking team had that much but didn't have respawns, or did have respawns, something like that, that'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, that'd
be
fun.
They were attacking, like, again, I'm coming back to MechWarrior Mercenaries, I want to say, where you're attacking a big base, and you're gonna knock out the outer ring of defenses before you can move your heavy mechs in, that sort of stuff.
Yeah, it would definitely give more sort of reason to bring certain types of mechs as well.
And it would also change up the weapons if you're firing against static positions versus firing against mechs, which is something this game could use.
Well, I wasn't sure how one of the notes were, but there was a mention of something like 48 versus 48 with respawns. That sounds fucking insane, but cool at the same time.
Yeah, I'm guessing that's just something people were talking about, rather than it being something Russ was suggesting was a possibility.
I mean, I kind of hope he would do something you that insanely big, because that...
How long it takes you to get into a standard match, though, sometimes sitting there waiting?
Yeah, but, I mean, 48v48 match.
Oh yeah, it'd be awesome, don't get me wrong, it would look like a proper battle.
Was that, like, two companies? I forget.
Yeah.
Then again, that might just amplify the already, you know, prevalent problems we have in multiplayer. 48 people running gauze? Oh.
Plink, 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 plink. I'm dead.
New target acquired. Yep, pretty much. New target
acquired. Yeah, I've been shooting all my missiles. Feel sorry for that Nova, because,
I might disappear here.
Oh.
No.
You okay?
Yeah, it's,
it just massive lag. I'm good now.
Davros is in a pretty spotty area connection-wise at the moment, so if he drops, it's because of, like, bad weather, basically.
Yeah, it's monsoon season here, so all the wires are waterlogged.
Oh, great. Well, hopefully you'll be able to get back on with us if you do drop, so... But we'll just sort of like cover for you by like doing song and dance stuff and wait for you to come back in. No one will notice. No one will notice.
I'll be okay with that. That works.
Okay. Well, there you go then. Hello to everyone in the chat. Hello.
Yep. Old Bob says, love your videos, Critical Rocket, on YouTube.
Ah, thank you, man. Thank you very much.
Kiss Flapjacks is saying, hello, Gov. Nah. Oh. Jolly good day to lose an XL Atlas.
How do you lose an XL Atlas? The thing's huge.
New target acquired.
That'll get me coke.
Take my XL Atlas, please.
Please. New target acquired.
It's always behind the couch.
It's always the last place you look.
Under the fridge.
Yeah. Acquired.
Last place you look.
Alright, Cody.
Doth Tarona say, not 48 players on a team.
That would be so many levels of insane fun.
48 versus 48 with respawns.
Oh god.
Yeah,
so
I mean,
it's pretty hectic.
It's pretty fucking crazy idea.
That is mental. That, I'd love to see it.
It's almost like there's a light mech event going on.
Really? You say there's a light mech event going on? Here, now?
Come here. Little clan mech that I like to play as. Oh, he blew his own leg off his own airstrike.
It could have happened to anyone.
No! They legged me, the bastards.
Well, it's alright, this adder I just had a fight with, he'd legged himself. With his own airstrike.
Yeah, that wasn't terribly clever.
The video footage is there. The proof of his failure is here for all.
We looked and we laughed.
You and your third dimension. The hell?
Well, we're 7-7 at the moment, so...
Yeah, out. Yeah, I'm trying to close it. Out.
If just a few more of them can light themselves, that would be nice.
Yeah, that's all we need.
I appear to have brought a knife to a gunfight, unfortunately. Oh yes, there we go.
Pew kaboom!
Yeah.
I was killed by Ahmad Ibn Fadlan.
He was exploded in it.
Yeah.
Oh!
Wow, nice kill.
Nick Reaper in the urban mech. With the lasers and the machine guns in the back.
Nice. Oh yeah, he's got a good chance of getting a couple of overkills here. Well, that's right, John.
Oh my god, look at the fire all over him.
He's playing in night vision mode because he says that's what gets him aroused while he's fighting over mechs.
Well, green is a very sexy color.
Yeah, don't bother the Nova guys, get that little Jenna. Ah, oh, docka 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 docka.
Target destroyed.
Noise.
New target acquired.
Oh, there's the Nova. Little impotent guy now, spawn around. You pushed your balloon off my legs, dear.
Got his arms ripped off, and then his legs ripped off one by one. That's... Somebody's getting a C-bill bonus for that.
That was just cruel, wasn't it?
Cruel and unusual. DG9001 gets the supply cache. And GG all around, yes, indeed. I should also add. Haha.
See, this is a... GG is a...
Yeah, this
it
is
It was
GG.
12-8, and then it wasn't a stomp.
Yeah, it was back and forth. It could have gone either way near the end, but it, you know, tipped in our favour. I think they had maybe a couple too many LRM-based mechs, but, you know. Could have... different map, that those LRMs may have been the winning thing for them, so... get your requests in if you want to see me run anything in particular. Otherwise, I'm going to be running just light mechs, because there's an event on, and why not?
Yep. Got a mech you like? Want to see it get destroyed horribly?
Yeah.
Then get Critical Rocket to pilot it now.
Speaking of supply caches, I've got a couple of them sitting here that I was recently awarded, and I got a few keys to open them up.
Well, all right.
So as soon as the spinning circle of connecting death here stops doing its thing, I can show you guys, or tell you guys, because you can't see what I got.
Nope, no screen share.
Kit Fox A and Lynx.
Kit Fox A. Okay, right, well, if you want to open your first one then while I'm setting up this Kit Fox.
Right, now, both of my supply caches have the same thing in them, because they were awarded at the same time, and I have a figure the supply cache algorithm is time-based. So, the first one is 1.1 million C-bill reward, and then we've got a gas mask cockpit item, an XL220 engine, Shadowcat Prime right torso, 1 day of premium time, an SRM times two, so I'd be getting two SRM2s, a hanging lantern, and a hill climb module.
Okay, I'm gonna go with the SRMs.
Yeah,
I'll go. I'm gonna go with the hanging lantern. Go for it.
Okay.
Right, unlocking now. This is the first supply cache. big money, no whammy, and ta! I called it, SRM2s.
I also called it.
It's almost like it's bullshit.
Now that's two SRM2s. Now see, I'm not complaining too much because one of my primary weapons is the SRM2.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, buddy.
But
okay, buddy.
We shall see. I've got one more supply cache, and the contents are identical, so...
Okay, I'm going for the lantern. Data. I'm going for the lantern again.
Alright, and let's unlock here.
I'll try the engine.
Do you really wish to unlock the supply cache? Okay.
What'd you get?
Guess.
SRM2.
Dun-dun-dun! SRM2s, again!
Oh, my God. Wow, that's 25 mech credits well spent there on each key.
Eesh.
Fucking hell. Come on, PJ, you want people to spend money on your supply caches and your keys? I throw them a frickin' bone here.
Yeah, that makes my record for supply caches 4 SRM2s and an LRM10.
Wow.
Oh. Yeah, massive stuff
so
there.
So, basically, sell the caches, and you could buy those weapons a few times over.
Well, let's see how much the SRM2s will sell for.
All right.
10,000 apiece,
so
and
somebody's,
I have 8 of them.
Somebody's trolled poor Kitta here. She doesn't know Battletech, folks. There's no Bushwhacker in the game. Don't get her to write down Bushwhacker.
Well, it said Bushwhacker, but PGI is gay, so I just put it down anyway.
I would love to have the Bushwhacker, folks. It would be one I would day one purchase.
Yeah, it's cruel and unusual punishment.
Okay, right. Kodiak is the best light mech. Oh, yeah, funny. Nice one, nice.
Yeah.
And the Zeus.
Another good light mech.
Steiner would totally approve.
Amazing.
Oh, yeah,
Onion
yeah.
Banner's got a question for you.
Go.
What kind of mech makes CR gargle with rage when spotted, and why can it? why and can he run one?
A mech that really makes me gargle with rage when I say, oh, well, there's been a few in my time.
Certain little fast-moving light clan mech, maybe? That seems to carry...
Yeah, the Arctic cheat...
Arctic... Eater!
Definitely pisses me off. But I have, in previous streams, I have proven, prior to the small pulse laser nerf they did on it, that I could kick ass in that thing. Other mechs that make me gargle with rage, let's see. Currently Kodiaks piss me off. Running into some of the builds on them is quite frightening.
Waffle is saying Teddy Terror is indeed the best light.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that's not a mech. I'm not
that's the Kodiak.
It's
the Care Bear of Joy. There's an event on and there's only 37% lights. That is surprising. I expected that percentage to be a lot higher.
Dr. Bike is saying, critical, your friends list shows me in-game, but I'm not.
Yeah, but that'll be a few seconds behind, don't worry. The group draw's gonna be for an hour anyway. And if I can't invite you, just stay on the stream, and you'll probably hear me saying I can't invite you. And we will just relog your client. It should refresh then, I can invite you, okay?
Gooba Gabba says, but I'm a Kodiak player. Do you not love me, CR?
Oh, I haven't got anything against the player. It's the mechs that I just sometimes just seem to falter against. And trust me, I've been on the wrong end last week of the 4-Gauss Kodiak. That was an experience. Oh, Kitty is motioning for more paper.
King Crab.
Holy shit, nice.
Ooh, crab. Yeah. I'll drive mine.
Tasty.
Yeah.
You get the clamps!
The clamps.
Clamps!
You know what, I'm just going to put it back over there since...
What we like to see.
There might be more.
Oh,
just a quick note, folks.
Oh, yeah.
Last week after the stream, I received a message of a rather perturbed player who seemed to think that me and the bro were ragging on tier 5 players.
Which we weren't.
Couldn't be further from the truth.
I mean,
we made jokes about how I would like to be in tier 5, but they don't want me because I'm that bad. I mean, this doesn't sound like me ragging on them. It sounds like me ragging on myself. It's all for fun, guys. You know, if don't take any of it seriously. If we say something that might annoy you, just brush it off. Seriously. It's not like we hate anybody.
Yeah, this guy seemed to get particularly annoyed about any criticism of people in tier 5.
Yeah,
I don't know why.
He signed off the message,
I listened to the stream back again. We didn't say anything negative about anyone in tier 5.
He signs off the message by saying "fuck you," so you know it just shows that he wanted some civil discourse clearly. Honestly, if we've ever offended anyone in the past, it's not our intention. This is just for lols. That's why we've got Davros here as well, because he helps improve the
average walls. Joe has just put, why so seriously?
Why so
myself, I'd like to be back in tier 5, because then I might get a fair match.
Yeah, I would love to
right
play.
Right now, it's just loss after loss after grinding loss.
Yeah, tier 5 and tier 4, that's the sweet spot. I have good games and I have bad games there.
Unlike... Wing Nut is saying, I'm tier 5 and I have a load of fun being awful. Good.
Well, there you go.
I would love to be awful with ye. Oh shit, there's two Kodiaks up here.
This seems to
surely
have stemmed...
people having fun on the game is a good thing, right?
Yeah. Okay. Well, this seems to have stemmed from me mentioning that Alden had somehow gotten from tier 5 to tier 4 in next to no time.
I think somebody...
Well, that's because Alden bribed Bullock.
Well, he did, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, he did get in contact with Chief Engineer Bullock.
But sort of dropping the whole kayfabe thing for a second... that's because I'm in tier 4, even though I haven't played for ages, I'm still tier 4. So obviously, though it was supposed to be Alden's first ever time, he was...
Yeah, and like...
who is tier 4.
Like, my brother hasn't logged into his account for... over a year or just under a year.
Yeah, at least, yeah.
And the thing just decided, tier 4, that's what you're in. Which just shows the PSR system's a bit... wonky, but...
I thought I'd be tier 5 anyway. And the other point was that I made it clear that Alden won because his team beat the opposing team, and he basically didn't do anything of his own. He just sort of charged forward like a loon. And the reason was, kayfabe, was because expected me to get killed so that then Critical Rocket could obviously laugh at him and finally get his little comeuppance for all those times Alden walks in when he's running the match.
Yeah, that was the
idea.
Except
for Critical said, I bet you'll win your first match and I'll have to wait. And I said, no, I don't even remember the keys properly. It'll be fine, I'll get killed. And he was right. Not only did I win, I got a kill. Which just... And he was literally stood next to me looking at me like, you did this on purpose. So we ran a second match and I said, look, I'll literally just run forward like a loon. And yeah, obviously I got killed that
time.
Yeah,
that worked out.
But yeah, I wasn't criticising anyone. I'm crap at the game. I haven't played it for ages. I couldn't even remember the key to lock.
Yeah, he kept pressing the chat key, so I had to keep like leaning over and deleting the key inputs he was putting.
Yeah, I was pressing the wrong thing, and yeah, I didn't know what the hell I was doing, but that was fine because I'm a Alden, so it was perfectly fine. And apparently this guy seemed to think that was an insult to people on tier 5. I don't see how. People on tier 5 were a damn sight better than me. So, whatever.
Yeah.
Whatever. But I didn't like the fact that he said all that in between, you know, telling my brother to fuck off.
So, yeah, I don't...
So, you know, crazy. I'm sorry you were annoyed, but...
Yes!
You know, screw, I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Screw you, the person who thinks Kit Foxes can't be used for combat. I just killed a Kodiak with one.
Woohoo!
Bringer of Lemonade is asking a question.
Go for it.
Since I don't play MetWarrior Online and I'm not a Battletech expert, can you explain why having an XL allows you to be killed when the STs are destroyed?
It's the idea is that old original style E-Tech for XL engines is that they're much lighter but they come at the cost of more space in the mech. And the idea is supposed to be that that fragility of losing the side torso basically destroys the entire engine. So it was counted that it causes basically like a catastrophic failure within the engine system, and that's it. Whereas the plans improved the technology, as they do with everything, and they made it so the engines could still run, but they suffered some, obviously, like heat penalties and such, depending on what was in that section of the mech.
Yeah, so it's a lighter engine that takes up greater mass.
Yeah.
So there's more. So it's easier to hit the components because they're bigger. Lighter, but bigger.
So, it's basically, within the tabletop rules, it was just a balancing mechanic, really.
Yeah, they didn't want, obviously, Star League Tech to be, like, so much better that anyone using it was getting insta-win. Which seems strange, because then they brought in the clans whose gear was so much better, they basically always got an insta-win.
Two drinks! Remember, first match was a win, although we were dead. But that's two. Two of you drink.
Hey, lemonade drinking.
Lemonade, drinking time.
Average Joe is asking, isn't the tier system a bit broken? Because I get games as tier 4 against tier 2.
Yeah, don't worry, Joe. It is buggered.
Welcome to MechWarrior.
Yeah, it's not even really a proper matchmaking system. I think it was either today or yesterday. Somebody was asking like how many games would I have to play to get from 5 to 4. And some, apparently, I don't know, like, correct me if I'm wrong on this one, but Paul in OU, I know I've probably pronounced his surname wrong, he said it was something like you'd have to play 2,500 matches to get from 5 to 4. And that is if you were winning nearly all of them. It sounded...
Well, that can't be right,
because
I'm in tier 4.
Yeah, that didn't sound right at all. So,
that's
crazy.
Yeah, tier 4 into tier 3, it's a slog for me. I've been at tier 4 since day one, since they implemented it, and the little line of embarrassment at the top there, as I'm going to call it, has not budged for me, regardless of wins or losses. And I've had a lot of losses!
For some reason it kicked you from the group, Davros, I've re-invited you.
Yeah, I got kicked out of the game.
Oh.
An unknown error has occurred.
An unknown error?
Oh, I'm disappointed. Bringer of Lemonade has got a strawberry milkshake today. But they may switch to lemonade.
Strawberry.
Tasty.
I mean, you should probably give me the strawberry milkshake and then you drink the lemonade.
I don't know how he's going to do that.
This is where you're
going to
get some, like, moldy, rotten fucking milkshake in the post now.
Yeah.
Yay.
And I assure you, that will not bring the boys to
are
the
you,
yard.
Are you getting these group invites, Stavros? Because it's saying they're sent.
I'm still the spinning circle of connecting death.
Oh, man, really?
So, yeah, you might want to drop without me. I'll... again. Because at this point, I'm playing by postage.
It's a mud.
Someone in the chat. Sorry, I try and see who it was.
That was Mad Max.
Yeah, Alf. I don't know. Somebody asked, how long does it take to run a tabletop match?
Oh, no.
You'd be better to answer that one, wouldn't you?
It can take about 2 to 3 hours. What we do is, I might be the kind of... You don't really need a GM because you can just play two players against each other, but generally I'll be a kind of GM. I'll tell them what the situation is, where they're fighting, who they're fighting for. I'll give them what weights and stats their pilots have got. And then, like, say, Critical Rocket and Not Simon's Friend will... then use that to build their two lances, and then we'll run the scenario, and then I may have a follow-up scenario, and that follow-up scenario may say, okay, this is the amount of weight for repairs and resupply you've got. So it may only be, say, 10 tons between the whole unit, with the argument that, oh, well, you're a forward unit, so you've got limited supplies to get your hands on. So they have to use that to decide whether they want to replace armor.
Ammunition.
Ammunition or obviously a destroyed weapon, and then they'll run the next scenario, and then I might let them completely resupply and then run a final scenario. So that's what I've done in the past. I run 2 or 3 scenarios covering a portion of, say, an invasion of a planet.
Yeah, that took about...
That's it?
About 3 or 4 hours?
Did it not take a little long? Well, we did... the first two parts, and I think we did the last part the following day.
Yeah, so...
So the first was taking out a rear line unit that was reasonably under-equipped. They had a small number of mechs. I mean, literally, like, 3 or 4.
They had another mech and a panther, I remember that.
Yeah, time. I think they had one medium, and the rest were lights. And they had a couple of light tanks with them, and they were guarding a small facility that needed to be taken so that the area could be clear as an LZ for a dropship to land. So they were realigned, they weren't expected to be much of a fight, and they took them down. Then the second mission, after they'd done some rearming, was to take out a officer who was in an assault mech. And now they didn't have to defeat her specifically. Well, yeah, you did have to defeat her specifically.
No,
she had
no.
other mechs with her.
No, the second one was the convoy bit where the Osprey...
Oh, sorry, yes.
That's where the Osprey
right.
turned up.
Right, so yes, it was a convoy that was taking a number of political prisoners who they wanted to get to a dropship so that they couldn't be released and used by... because they were on the side of Davian, and they were attacking a planet in Lao. They had to... stop the convoy, destroy the mechs and any other vehicles defending it, but make sure the convoy...
I'm finally in the game.
Oh, you're in? Oh,
holy
brilliant.
Shit, really? Well, I've dropped because you told me to.
Yeah, sorry about that, man.
Sorry.
That's quite okay.
We'll be back with you in a second.
Acquired.
Yeah, so they had to make sure the convoy didn't get destroyed because they wanted to use the political prisoners for their own... new target acquired. To support Davian's rule of the planet. And then the last one, sorry, was, yeah, take out an officer who had vital intel about the surviving forces on her mech's computer. It didn't matter whether they took out any of the other mechs with her. All they had to do was stop her getting across the board. She could only move relatively slowly because her mech was damaged and the other mechs with her were damaged. And if she got to the other end of the board, she will have escaped.
Yeah, she was in a Cyclops.
They would get a partial victory if they just destroyed her mech, which meant they didn't get the data, but she didn't get back to her lines. And they'd get a full victory if they basically
target destroyed.
Took the mech out without... I think, was it, you stopped them from... You had so many rounds, was it?
Yeah, well...
If they didn't get off the map in that time, it was counted as a capture.
And, yeah, pretty much. All I remember was the end was she was literally one hex off walking off the board. and my archer fired both its LRN-20s. I rolled a crit, I hit its AC-20 ammo and nuked to the inside of the mech.
Yeah, so you got a partial victory.
Technically we fluffed the mission because there's no way we were getting a computer, salvage out of that thing.
New target acquired. But at least that meant she didn't get back to the front lines with that vital intel for her forces, and obviously she was a high-ranking officer. She might have been able to, get the Lao forces back into more of a defensive line. So that was basically the end of their campaign.
Did she pass, like, pilot integrity checks and stuff? And did she live? Was she captured, or was she...
No, she was dead.
Yeah, pretty... She had something...
She got blown to smithereens.
She had something like 7 or 8 AC-20 rounds left inside the mech, and they all cooked off when the missiles hit. So, yeah, it was just that amount of damage to the internals. I think the...
Pop goes the Cyclops. Ouch.
Yeah, the whole thing just blew apart. We didn't suffer a single loss. The other highlight for me was sticking a Valkyrie in a forest, and a little scout helicopter turned up and started hovering above it. I fired the medium laser, it was the only thing I could hit it with, and got a critical on the cockpit and killed it instantly.
Yeah, so it just fell out of the sky.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Now, when the ammo cooks off, does it cook off for the full 20 damage inside the mech?
Yes, each round does 20, 20, 20, 20, yeah.
Yeah, basically.
Okay, so
basically she didn't have a lot of ammo left because these were mechs trying to flee. They were from one of the major forces that had been routed, and she was trying to get back to whatever the rear line was to sort of try and then get them to, get themselves back together to reform the lines to try and be a cohesive threat again, which was the other reason that she needed to be stopped. But the intel was another bonus.
Yeah, it was a bonus we weren't bringing back.
She got cooked.
So
the whole thing just went off.
Basically, by the end of that match, you could sell the mech for the scrap metal value. That's about it.
Yeah, it was
Which would have been about 5 creds. Because, her mech was damaged. They'd been hitting it. They'd been hoping to, take off a leg or something. So basically, there was no chance she could make it off the map in the period of time allotted.
Yeah. So everything from the waist up was just a smoking crater.
Yeah. Literally.
Just a pair of legs.
Because obviously it's flowing from the inside, so it's destroying the internals first. So, yeah. It was gone. It was a Cyclops.
Yeah, it was the Cyclops, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry. Earlier Mad Max was asking how to get in your group games in a bit. And I mentioned that obviously just had to message you when it was midnight.
And we would ask for an invite.
I suddenly remembered last week we had a problem where there was too many people trying to get in the group.
Okay.
So Goober Gabba's come up with an idea if there's too many people, maybe you could have two groups fighting against each other.
Are you talking about doing private matches?
Ooh, that'd be fun.
I'm alright with the private match idea. We would need somebody on the other team with, obviously, premium time.
Premium time, yeah.
You need two people.
If worst comes to worst for premium time, I can activate a month's worth myself, and I can lead the second team.
Okay.
I do enjoy exploding you to pieces, after all.
This is true, you do enjoy killing him.
Unless we have any other volunteers, of course, when it comes to it. Dr. Bike is saying he's got a premium, I think.
Okay.
There's a few possibilities there.
We could run that, yeah. That sounds like a plan. Do you want me to reinvite you, Davros?
Yes, please.
Wingnut is asking if the bro, are you still writing Battletech scenarios?
You're giving me more credit than I deserve. I didn't really write that. I literally put it together about 20 minutes before we started. They got the maps and stuff set up. I thought, right, 3 scenarios. I'll put it on a planet. I found a planet that was near the border on one of the maps.
Here.
And
okay.
Come on, man. Don't crash.
Stay with us, man. No.
Are you sending me another invite?
Okay.
My whole game's locked up.
Alright.
I can't click anything.
Alright, there we go again.
Hopefully, we'll get you in.
Oh, at UI group destroyed underscore desk.
Okay. That's random. Right, I've got Max on the friends list now.
Yeah, so years of being a GM on sort of pen and paper gaming, I learned to just make shit up as I went along.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, there goes Davros.
There he goes.
Davros has definitely dropped this time. He'll be back.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, we don't want to know why.
Da, da, da.
By the way, the fact that the weather is causing that much trouble.
Yeah, well, as you said, it's monsoon season in Tucson, and apparently it doesn't...
Obviously, when they get rain, they must really get rain.
User entered your channel.
Hello again.
Welcome back.
I've just dropped Davros, sorry.
Oh dear.
That is quite alright.
We've been waiting for years, and he's finally dropped.
They finally
Soon
dropped.
He'll start getting hair and funny places and thinking about gales.
It's you know, I had some wonderful, colorful commentary, discussion about Russ Bullock's wonderful UI interface, the error codes coming up, but you guys probably didn't hear any of that, did you?
No,
I think that's for the best.
That is probably for the best, yes.
I'm gone again. Bye-bye.
What? No! No, Davros, no!
We hardly knew ye.
Who's gonna lead the Daleks now?
Yeah, the other reason I don't necessarily write scenarios, by the way, is because I'm dyslexic. So it'd be gibberish anyway.
Yeah, he's dyslexic.
I'm a moron.
Yeah, yeah. We usually just fling insults at him, like, yeah, look at you, you freak. Yeah, we shout stuff like that. I mean, he usually looks a bit sad.
User in your channel, time.
And then he sort of leaves the room. There's a tear in his eye, and I'm probably gonna get an angry message now from someone who has dyslexia. So it's a joke, people. It's a joke. It's a joke. Oh,
I'm gonna write an angry comment.
Uses knows sake. Nice twos me's.
No, fuck you, Critical Rocket. Fuck you.
I'm very angry about what your bro said about people with dyslexia. Didn't listen to this, did you? He was saying he was the one with dyslexia. Yeah, that's it. I'm really annoyed now. Fuck
Unsubscribed.
Yourself.
Unsubscribed.
Yeah. Unsubbed, bitch.
Triggered.
So, yeah.
How is your game going?
Well, Bringer Lemonade said lol, unsubbed.
Duh.
Oh, bring it on.
Well, the match has just started. I'm in the Kodiak, as per the request. I've already run the Orion, that was the first mech I did. A Vulture is there. So I've got a Vulture, I've got a Missilinx to run, and a Zeus. So it'll be the Zeus next, then the Vulture, then the Missilinx. But you can all see how bad I am in a Kodiak now, so... That guy's name is just another bad robot game.
Okay.
Nice.
I mean, when you make an alternate account that is, or you ask for a name change, because who knows, that could be his original account, and he sent a ticket to support higher. I want to change my name to another bad robot game. Can you do that for me? Yeah? Because I've had enough.
Matt wants a Warhammer Duel ERPPCs.
Yeah, that one can be arranged. I believe I have one. It would be the Black Widow, I think.
User entered your channel.
Need assistance. Oh, you're slumming it in again.
What?
Oh. Will you make it for 5 seconds?
What
this
happened?
Time?
What year is it?
I slept too long.
Those maniacs. They blew it up. They blew it up.
I probably shouldn't. Oh, shit, no. Definitely shouldn't be.
It's funny whilst it lasts, but you'll be gone again in a minute.
That is entirely likely.
How could a rain cause this much trouble? God, blimey.
Streak kill on a locust. I feel like a man now.
I feel like I've missed so much. He's getting kills. I'm just sitting here disconnecting.
I guess you might have to sort of do it. What was a memento? It's all sort of backwards for you.
Yeah. Sticky notes everywhere.
I was thinking maybe he gets explosions, like different ones, depending on what ending he picks. So he might get like a red explosion, a green explosion, a blue explosion.
The betrayal is real. The betrayal is real. Oh god, I've hit a lag spike. I hit a very nasty lag spike.
That joke shouldn't have
died. Nah.
Refagun is saying his dumb keyboard is moving on him. That's just creepy.
Well, that's what you get when you get the new legged keyboard.
Oh, that's happened to me before. You might want to clean out the board junks. Trust me.
You might want to take the cat board from underneath it out.
Yeah, painting the keys on the back of the cat and making it lie down does not make it a keyboard. Trying to type.
Spacebar. Meow.
Now hold on, I've just got to plug in another USB in the side of it.
Mr. Mittens, stop squirming. You're messing up my thesis. The spinning circle of death thing is stopped, so I think I can get an invite.
Okay. Well,
for how long? Who knows?
We'll give it a go.
Okay, what's your bets, folks? What's your bets?
Place your bets, folks. See how long he lasts.
5 minutes? 10 minutes? 30 seconds? Who knows?
Who knows how long he'll last? We don't know. He got to the ready screen. He's ready. We're gonna drop. We're searching for a game. Is it a Hunterback 2CB variant? Is that the one with the LRMs?
Yup.
Yup. Yeah, I ran.
Nurmageddon.
I ran that for a little bit.
It's I quite like it. It's pretty, it reminds me a lot of the Hunchback. What is it? The H is the missile variant, right?
Yeah.
Domination, Conquest, or Domination. They're both good.
Domination
and Tourmaline. Let's try Tourmaline.
Okay. We're gonna do Domination for the Nation.
Beep.
Beep beep. Domination Tourmaline. Nice.
Cool.
It's such a rare thing that we get the maps and modes that we like.
Yeah.
Or at least choose to lose on. Damn it, if I'm gonna lose, I'm gonna pick where I'm gonna lose and what mode I'm gonna lose in. At least then I...
Gooba Gabba's betted 10 minutes.
Is he betting?
Oh, you are very generous, sir. I doubt I'll make it that long.
Yeah.
Ravagon says 1 minute.
you done betted 10 minute,
Your reward? Crushing disappointment.
What do I get if I guess right? Yeah, the sense of self-satisfaction for doing it. Pray Slaanesh. Wrong game, mate. Slaanesh is over in the Warhammer game.
Do I spell heresy?
I've been playing the
Heretics! New... Heretics everywhere!
I've been playing the new Warhammer Total War DLC of the Beastmen. That's been quite fun. It's just like playing a hairier version of Chaos. With more goat horns.
Zedend wanna see that Mauler.
Mauler. There's a lot of assault mechs on this one. I don't think we can get back to the pole this link to this rate, but that one can be added. We can certainly take it for the, well, what's now gonna be the private drops, depending on how many people. If we have enough for like 12, then that's not gonna be too bad, but if it's more then we're gonna have to obviously try and figure out some kind of private match sort of setup there. Maybe we can have like a couple of spectators in there or that kind of thing.
I'm your private matchmaker.
I can't actually tell who's watching, how many people are watching anymore, because it seems to have vanished off the bottom of the video.
Because you've given up. Well,
no, it's not on mine either.
Oh, right, weird. I guess if your channel is just so uninteresting, it just takes that away from you and just goes,
yeah, they just decide, you know what, maybe. You don't deserve to know.
Nah, you're not going to see
it
that.
It doesn't matter anyway, because, you know what, we've got the cream of the crop right here when it comes to viewers.
Davros, protect me.
Whether it be 10 or 50,
I don't know where you're
we've
at.
Always got the best.
I'm way out of base.
Well,
I'm on the Fox 5 hill.
I know, that's why I was saying protect me.
Alright, I'm aiming down into the Echo 6 area, so if I see anybody coming there, I'll shoot them.
Yeah, there's a Warhammer around there. I'm gonna go with the... What is... The Atlas has got a smiley face tattooed on its ass.
Oh, there's a lot of guys there.
Oh, no. Oh, no, dear. Oh god. Fire everything, Davros! Fire everything!
Everything!
Oh, Bringer of Lemonade says there's 22 people.
Okay.
Clueless says there's 32 in chat.
Right.
Gooba Gabba says it said 15 for almost an hour now.
Right.
So God knows how
many. Well, I counted 30 and us too. But it's always wrong.
The viewer thing doesn't actually count mods, it turns out, so...
I don't think we actually have anybody sitting in the center there keeping the counter from going down.
We're on our glorious push, Davros.
Psycho Cop has been very helpful. He says a lot of potatoes.
Lots of potatoes.
I think that is in fact the correct answer.
Like the potato.
They swung by on our six, so we got Foxtrot up at the top there.
Okay.
They're coming through from Echo 5 to Echo 6.
It's alright, I'm gonna Reinhardt this shit. I'm gonna shield everybody and get all the kills.
Snorky the Goblin says, Davros, you need a Bane 3 to provide proper LRM support.
Oh, that's true. It's a Bane.
Firing on Bravo. As long as you guys keep him locked.
He overheated. He overheated. Okay, he's back up now.
Turbat!
Oh god.
Alone and against everyone.
No, Davros, no.
Well, I'd rather die than be disconnected, so...
Why, yeah, why do the good ones always die so young?
Death or disconnect. Death or I'll take that.
Ah. Curses. We will retreat for now, but we will return. And in smaller numbers due to no response.
Ring around the tourmaline stock. Doesn't quite
doesn't
ring
quite
around
work.
The-
No. Doesn't quite work.
No, no, it just sounds a bit creepy as well, I mean.
Target destroyed. And he's creepy as
nice!
It's like, hey kid, you wanna see a dead body?
Yeah.
Like, whoop, what?
Okay, with a stick and everything.
Yeah.
They're coming up the Echo 6, Delta 6 pass right there.
I know.
Where Echo 6 and Delta 6 meets.
But there's one here as well. Everybody has to potato this thing and all attack it at once! It's the only way. Where are you? Where are you?
I've been told to say hello to Meadow and Sophia, so hello.
Hi Meadow, hi Sophia.
Hi.
And hello to all the little kittens watching. Like, Pablo, is it? Or Paolo?
Paolo, I think it's Paolo. No.
Our two little furballs, I believe, are asleep.
Yeah, we've got one down here. And the other one has disappeared upstairs.
Ow.
Departs unknown.
Watch, yeah.
Oh.
So many shadow cats. Ow.
Dr. Bike has apparently got two tuxedo males.
Ooh. Cool. Are they just like black and white cats, like where the,
yeah,
where the chest is white, yeah?
No, they're ginger cats with tuxedos on.
Oh, right, yeah, I get jokes.
I don't.
Well, we've got Sooty down here with us at the moment. He's a little black cat. And the Hebe, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hebe.
Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hebe.
At the moment, she's upstairs.
Yeah, don't worry.
That's why we can't hear her going, that's...
So Hulk Hogan's going to win it to SummerSlam, yeah, baby?
Yeah, it's Paolo. Hello, Paolo.
Hello.
Meow, meow, meow.
Directly.
Yeah.
What was that?
Not to say that again. Whatever it was.
Glorious death, Rocket.
Glorious death.
Glorious death.
Like I said, it's almost like there's an event going on. I think, yeah, we're all dead.
Matt's got three kittens, Milkshakes, Gwen, and Peanut Buttercup. What horrible names.
Oh, that's harsh. That's harsh.
That was not nice.
Peanut
Peanut butter kitty cat. I don't know, this was the fucking Family Guy episode years ago.
Yeah, it was.
I know, but it didn't make it any better, you singing it.
Well, but I get stuck in your
when
head.
When they did it, it was funny. When you did it, it was tragic.
Yeah, but my rendition of One Track Lover is definitely the best.
Well, no, the actual track, One Track Lover.
I was thinking in hindsight, I might one day take down the Mad Max videos briefly to re-edit them so the intro music is One Track Lover.
Oh dear.
No better a car song has been found.
Or you could always go.
Always go in what, sorry?
No.
Don't crash.
As I was saying, before I die, you could always re-edit it. I'm in love with my car. Queen, that classic tune. Re-edit it to be Get Back in the Car.
Get back in the car.
Get back in the car.
Fix the car.
Bye.
Get back in the car.
The black on black.
Yeah, it's like Chumbucket, like he has all the dialogue because Max is literally like, get back in the car. Fix the car. That's it, pretty much. That's his fucking dialogue.
I mean, that game that's definitely totally set in Australia with all those people with American accents.
Yeah, I mean, Davros was joking about that earlier.
My headcanon for that game is that, like, several dozen cruise ships just crashed there, all filled with American tourists. Which explains the large quantity of guns, and explains the large quantity of Americans, and, all the heat stroke. So...
that works.
I always posited that Mad Max really was set in the modern day. But it was in Central Australia, and like so the further in you go, the more insane it gets. But when you go to the coast, it's normal. It's just
it's just the real world as we know it.
It's home and away over there, and neighbours. And then the closer you get, becomes like Lord Humongous.
Just walk away, leave the juice. Walk away.
Man. Lord Humongous, man. He was vote Humongous. That's what you do.
Yeah, vote Humongous.
Vote Humongous, because he's going to keep people in line.
It's cruel but fair.
Cruel but fair.
Oh dear me.
After his cabinet failed to live up to expectations, he had them flayed and stapled to the door of number 10.
Number 10 is a dump truck.
So these corpses are attached to it now, yeah.
Those guys in assless chap leather motorbikes screamed and wailed.
Right, we're driving Downing Street.
Is the foreign minister?
Although Humongous couldn't possibly. Never mind. We're straying into politics, and that's bad.
It's
Lord Humongous if he was a politician, so it's theoretical politics.
All right, Bringer of Lemonade wants Kitty to do a presenter Alden impression.
I was asking last week as well.
I'm going to sit back and listen to this.
No, you're not, because I don't even know where to begin.
Well,
first, you take the left half of your brain and you sit it in a jar.
Shouldn't you be disconnected?
You poke it with some...
Poke it with electrodes.
Ooh, she's sharp. She's sharp, Davros. When she wants you, when she wants to fucking get you, she'll come for you. Yeah,
yeah, she's a bitch. Yeah,
I see that.
She's nasty.
The cat's got claws.
Meow.
Ouch.
Yeah.
I've called her far worse things that I don't think people would appreciate over the stream. She just turned it round on me.
Not like what?
I'm not saying them, am I?
Well, no, that's the point. Not
like
saying it.
like a lovely person with an excellent disposition.
No, he's never been that cruel.
Nah. I'd never lie to her. It's always got to be truthful.
He knows better than to lie to my face, don't you?
Oh, don't hurt me.
What's the matter, Tim? Come here.
Why do you have that lump hammer?
It's for stomping.
it's for stomping.
I don't know why stomping.
Weasel stomping day.
Well, we'll always have Paris. That's what we called him. He crushed his nuts with a scale model of the Eiffel Tower.
Oh, don't watch Drawn Together, kids.
Watch Drawn Together. It is fucking awesome.
Great show.
It is so good.
Yeah, so bad, but so good.
I do have to ask, though, what was your opinion of the episode where Captain Hero had his nemesis, Quadriplegic?
I don't think I've seen that episode.
You've not seen that one?
That's hilarious.
He's just... I think
is
it's
that
one,
season two?
It might be. It's where he gets... Waldo Sockbat becomes his new super sidekick.
Yeah.
And he's after his arch nemesis Quadriplegic, who's just this poor guy who can't do anything. He's just wearing a mask, and that's it. It's just fucking evil.
That's awesome.
It's a really like cruel show, but it's funny. You also get the one where they get reviewed. And the review is really negative of the show, and all the characters start acting like they've been personally offended by it, and they're all like deeply traumatized. It's
nice.
So they go to the office of I can't remember, it's like Entertainment Weekly or something, and they start murdering them all.
Sounds better balanced.
Yes, yeah, murdering is the time honored American tradition of media coverage there. Be it murdering your career or your ratings.
Well, everybody loves a good
video. And in some networks, actual murder, but...
New target acquired. Welcome to the Murder Network.
Average Joe has just got some detailed story about how he's named all his cats, and then he just goes, my birds have numbers.
What? Yeah, this is...
That was great.
This is three.
Number 3, you've been very naughty today. So you will
Kittens,
be sent
Mittens and Fritzen.
You'll be sent to the cold shower of doom.
Bullshit.
Number 7, you have been acceptable. You may eat.
I can say with some authority that birds are bastards. Fuzzy, cute, beaked, winged bastards.
Yeah. That was all going to really well, and then number 6 arrived and pretty much ruined the whole thing.
No.
They're pushing.
It's the pro. Where are they pushing?
Help! Oh.
Where?
Echo 4. Delta 4.
Echo
underneath.
Delta 4.
I'm
panicking. I'm panicking.
Just move.
I see you.
They're all underneath.
I'm on my way. I'm on my way. Yeah. Keep
You bastards.
Keep going around that way. Keep going around that way.
Okay.
I'm here.
Destroy.
I have eyes on another military jargon.
It's the.
I am 10 Michaels away from a location. I am ready to...
10,000 Kelly cams. They're pushing through the outlet between Delta 4 and Echo 4 underneath.
I got locked on. Timberwolves, Jesus. God, come on, guys. Let's balance this. Timberwolves, someone said they were bringing these things to the fight. Hey, oh, jeez. Davros, you appear to be leaving me behind, Davros.
Where are you? I see you now.
I'm the blue one next to you. We're not in the same land. See? Yeah. Hello. I'm in the Black Widow. Hello. Hi. Oh shit. New target
acquired. Oh. Hello! I'm warping all over the place.
You're not. You're fine. Stop backing up. Wait. No. Oh shit. They're here.
Run away! Run away! Run away!
A tactical retreat, not run away.
A Frenchman's. Never mind.
No.
I was gonna
no.
Say something
no,
horrible.
No. Drop. Drop, dive. And over the military. Head underground. We're going underground. Come on, man. You're not going to die here.
Not like this,
no.
They're coming out of the walls, man. They're coming out of the damn walls.
Game over, man. Game over.
Fry the Pie to the Moon is asking, is Davros Shale from Dragon Age?
Yes.
Oh,
that can't be, man. They'd be in the room. You're reading it right, man?
I'm reading it right, man. Look.
Can't be.
The same fixed bayonet support.
Gentlemen, prepare to defend yourselves.
Target destroyed. Well, that's it.
We're going back out.
Broken arrow.
Lobone said take off and nuke them from orbit.
Broken arrow.
The only way you'll be sure. Nuke them from orbit.
New target acquired. Alright. Charge. Ow, shit. Davros, you're in my line of fire. He's dead anyway. New target acquired. It was a glorious victory, soldier. Ow. My left side.
Oh.
New target acquired. There's an anti-cheater. There's an anti-cheater here.
Oh, I just fell. Ow.
What? No. Did you fall on something? Because you got a kill. Acquired. Ow.
Jesus, did I?
Yeah, it said Davros Dalek got a kill. New target acquired. Maybe you landed on somebody and killed them. I see you, Davros. I'm on my way.
New target acquired.
Ah, oh, you got
him.
New target. I can
fear me.
Charge! I hit that guy. What the fuck? How is he not dead? That was two PPCs into the back of a locust. That got him!
He is...
That got him.
He was protected by the almighty lag shield.
No, not for long.
I'm narked. Damn narcs.
You got you got the cat!
Holy poop! Which is...
But is your poop holy?
It's just gone midnight, by the way.
It's just gone midnight.
Dr. Bike is asking if you want him to start a group.
Let's see how many people wish to jump in.
I have a group at the moment, so we'll get invites. Factor. And if we're at max and there are other people that need to come in, we'll make the lobby system. If not, then we can just do group jobs. So,
woohoo!
Let's
see. Bunch of airstrikes. That supply cache, come to think of it, the past three supply caches, the object I was awarded was in the same slot every time. It was the second one from the left on the bottom row.
It's a scam. It's a scam,
so,
I tell you.
So, I'm wondering if that's the same spot that I went off this time. Like, I'm gonna call it. Whatever item is in that slot is the item I'm gonna get. And I've still got the spinning circle of doom here.
Oh, for God's sakes.
So while you're setting up the group invites, I will
slowly
I'll
connect.
Yeah.
Right. Okay. We've got.
Congratulations!
Tekken.
You have been awarded a supply cache. Supply caches. Blah 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 blah. Disappointment abounds.
Tactical nuclear penguin.
Sounds about right.
The Tekken.
All right. In this supply cache, I have gauze rifle. Priority airstrikes times 10, 250,000 C bills, Timberwolf C right arm, 3 days of premium time, a large pulse laser, which is in the same slot that the SRM-2s were in, a clapping Surat, and an envious eardrum. So let us see. Now.
I think I'm taking a big risk
the
here.
The laser is what I'm thinking.
I think we might actually have 12 people exact.
Ah, right.
Ooh. Three days of premium time. Holy crap.
Wow. Okay. Something worth having.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
So, three days of premium time, and that was not in the same slot. So, okay.
Ah, okay. We were just on the 12, but max 777 wants to get in. That takes us to 13. So we could now break into a lobby system.
Well, I had my premium times activated immediately, so no worries there, guys.
Okay, right. So if I create a... Oh, this group is not ready. Yeah. Okay, so basically everybody has to ready up first. But why? Why does everyone have to ready up first just to turn into a private lobby? This is so stupid. This is so goddamn stupid. Okay.
Well, either way, it is. Indeed, that time of night. The time
Great
has
jobs.
Come. Or should I say, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, diet time's here again. Because this is your chance to go in the arena of equals. To stand toe-to-toe, side-by-side, and fight in a battle of the ages. Yes, he's mean, he's bad, he's fast. In the right corner, it's Davros Dalek. He's slow. He's stupid.
What? Huh?
His brother is overworked and underpaid. It's Critical Rockets.
Boo.
Choose your
what?
Side.
What do you mean, boo?
Boo-ern?
Make your preparations and check your shorts because this is it. The group drops here again.
The fuck?
In the thunder.
What?
Mechadome.
Chicken.
What's
Mechadome.
Sponsored by the great taste of tea.
Just ask for an invite. You know the routine. God damn it.
See if you can move me down to the second group there.
Yeah, sorry, I'm just getting other people in. Friggin' Waffle wants to get in. Max, we're adding to the lobby as well.
It's Rocketeers versus the Exterminators.
Okay. Right, I think I've sent lobby invites. there's Waffle, there's Max.
Friggin' Waffle, you can do it. We're all gonna be in Locusts. You'll, you know, pick what you want.
All right, so
can you move me down to the second lance and I'll take charge of it? For team.
Yeah. Sorry, I've obviously like got several messages going, so I'm trying to get off of people, sort of up to speed. Okay, so Dr. Scrub, there's a lobby invite if he wants in. Good God. All right. Okay. I think, oh no, we got Lone Wolverine, okay, yep, lobby invite for Lone Wolverine. This fucking thing. Russ, fix your user interface.
Beep.
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 And you swear.
No, there's no beeping when I fucking swear.
Beep.
What?
Beep.
Okay, so.
I've sent invites. Okay.
Beep.
Oh, that wasn't a swear word.
You didn't swear then.
No, you might have done.
Alright.
I just preempted.
We're gonna give Dr. Scrub.
How many have we got on each side so far?
Well, I'm just dragging people one from each lance randomly at the moment.
Okay.
Okay, so three.
Sophia, you're doing a great job, thanks.
Right, so we've got there's nine here, and three, four, five, six, seven.
Friggin' Waffle, if you could relinquish your company command so I could take control of it.
So it looks like if you still want to get in on the disappointment that is...
Right, so we've got eight.
Group drop.
Time of day.
Looks like you still got a chance.
20 minutes.
Amazing Onion Man suggests everybody drops in stock Jaegers.
I don't think everybody's got stock Jaegers, unfortunately. Yeah, if you want to get in on the lobby, do send me a message in-game, and I can send you a lobby invite, okay? We're trying to sort this out. So we have 3, 6. Alright, we've got 8. You should have 8 as well, is that right? So, yeah, right,
yes,
so it's
indeed.
2 8s. Great, so...
Awesome.
So we can make this basically 2 lances instead then. There we go. Oh, what's this? I've got blinky thing. Average Joe. There we go. You want to get in the lobby? He's bringing his whammy, apparently.
Nice.
Okay, so we've got Average Joe. Okie dokie. I think we're good. I think unless anyone else wants to join... God, I think we stopped blinking. There we go. Right.
Well, if you don't get in this... consolidating the lances here.
Yeah, well, if you don't get in this round, there'll be room to get in the next. So, if you're trying to... boot the game up and get your invite in. Don't worry. Don't
yeah,
worry.
Waffle
this
is saying a full
one.
Stock mech fight would be cool. Yeah.
Well, most people probably don't have stock builds on most of their mechs, so.
Yeah. Yeah. It just said it'd be a cool idea.
Oh yeah.
Well, hopefully that option is coming here soon. So.
That would.
Because all of my mechs are Franken mechs.
Alright, well, to balance it out, since my team has an extra person, I'll stay in a Locust and I won't take a Pirate's Bane, since obviously that's like a little ECM thing. So I'll go in a little Locust. And so your team can then have the fun of trying to try and be the first one to blow my ass away. Oh, Komplotnikov, there we go. We can balance you out now. Invite
him awesome.
To the lobby. There we go. Oh, have we just lost someone? No, there we go. Komplotnikov. Oh, we have just lost somebody.
Yep.
Who did we just lose? This thing doesn't actually tell you, because that would be useful.
Well, I'll run Thunderbug then. Because believe me, it's not a... It's far from a an asset to the team.
Lone Wolverine is saying maybe next week, everybody buy their favorite stock mech, And then Bringer of Lemonade says, not everyone is shit like Rocket Waffle.
That's true. Yeah, not everyone could be as bad as me.
Oh no, now we'll get complaints that he said not everyone was shit.
People
will be complaining.
I think
trigger warning.
How dare you? I am shit at MechWarrior, and you said not everyone was shit like you. Well,
cough. Let's get some equal tonnage here.
That's a bad cough you've got there.
I'm doing it annoyingly. Oh, the monsoons, yes.
Makes the air very dry, doesn't it, the monsoon?
Could use some mind falls.
Alright, if you guys want to put on an extra 100... that's a little better.
I've jumped in. I've just told people in the team chat to tone up a bit.
Yeah, if you guys could just do what you're fucking told.
We're already here.
Well, Wingnut's only got lights. Okay, well, that's fair enough. But so if anyone else has got bigger mechs that they want to take, like, jump in it now. And if people want to move around the teams and stuff, just let us know in the chat, and we can move people around. We lost somebody. I don't know who the friggin' hell it was that dropped out.
Yeah, someone's dropped out. Because the teams are uneven again.
Yeah, we were equal, and now we've lost somebody, so I'm not sure who...
There's always one.
...dropped out, because there's a lot of names. It might be Dr. Bike?
Paging Dr. Bike.
Here we go, let's launch!
Dr. Bike?
I'm just gonna give Dr. Bike a couple of seconds. Bike. There we go.
Ah, okay.
I was paging the wrong doctor. It's gonna help
tell. Do you want to, which map do you want? Do you want Force Colony, or do you want to do,
Is there not a random option? No, there's not.
The birds.
Let's go, River City Assault.
There you go.
Baseline.
Yeah.
Alright, I can drop a few ton. Just to...
it's only 25 ton difference, it's okay.
Are you sure? Okay, alright, well.
We are facing you, it's okay.
Oh, that's true.
It's true.
We're going!
Entirely true.
I feel sorry for Komplotnikov and Dr. Bike, who will both be starting far, far away. Of course, if you're watching the stream, you will have a few seconds advantage in knowing where I am on the field, and thus where the rest of the team are.
Nah, nobody in here would do that.
Everyone around here would cheat? What kind of people do you think we are?
Yeah, it's not like I haven't done it in the past with you when we did that tournament thing.
It's not like we're Russian Olympians.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. We're in trouble now. Oh no.
The sleeping bear awakes.
Do you hear the birds? They disapprove of your...
Goddamn commies.
They disapprove of everything.
Goddamn commies, oh god's sakes. That's it. Channel's dead.
The number of death threats has gone up by 100 million%.
Yeah, fucking angry fucking, hackers are going to take over the channel, and everything's going to, like, change into Cyrillic and...
Well, to be fair, your password is password 1234.
Oh, great. Oh, thanks.
Well,
that's my...
You know what? That's where you're wrong, because it's 1234-5. Yeah, I went there.
Oh.
It was totally...
I have the same password on my luggage!
Shit. God damn.
Right, now I am in Thunderbug, so to my teammates, I apologize. To my enemies, you're welcome. To everyone else, eat cheese?
Eat cheese.
I don't know. I got nothing. No, Dr. Bike!
No. Well...
Bike must be in my area.
He must be.
By any chance, Dr. Bike, do you use Cox Cable? COX Cable. It's an actual company.
Right, that's
and yes,
it.
They're dicks.
Davros, that's it. I demand you disconnect to make the teams even.
I'll explode soonly enough.
Oh my god, this light mech is so slow. Don't look at the stream. It's like a modified custom cockpit for a Locust. It's got a really small...
Wait,
hold
on.
What?
Never mind, I had a brain fart. I'm okay.
This doesn't look quite
It is
like
perfectly
locust?
Locust-like in its appearance, and I would appreciate you not you know.
All locusts have broad shoulders and a face that looks roughly like death.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's strange, but the heads-up display on there is an odd colour.
Yeah, it's custom cockpit, custom display colour.
It doesn't look right
colour.
For an inner sphere, Mac.
Gubba Gabba, slow down, man. I can't catch up.
Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, look at the...
Gubba Gabba's in a mech that's doing circles around me. It's kind of scary.
Friggin' Waffle's got, like, awesome shoulder tats on his Banshee here. It's, like, it's proper Federated Commonwealth kind of camo scheme he's gone for there.
Cool.
He's got the Leeran fist with the Davian sunburst behind it. It looks pretty good. Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
Almost looks like a proper, you know, like...
An actual correct...
Like somebody actually, you know, decided to do something.
In-universe paint job.
Yeah. Yeah, look nice.
Blatnikov, look at my face.
And fear me.
Thunderbug says hello.
Hey, look, we shop at the same store, bro.
Hey, enough of the gabbing. Get for the action. You know what I mean?
Ah, you must be the chiropractors who came to manipulate my spine. Hey, boss, we don't know nothing about no manipulating. You heard the lady. Grab a spine and get cracking. I fucking love that line from The Simpsons. That's like one of the... Ow! Ow! Stop shooting my locust.
Wingnut, I see you.
It's not a locust.
Come back, Wingnut.
Shut up, Chip.
Okay.
Sorry, I ripped off the grandness that is Jim Sterling there. I did not mean to.
Still not a locust.
I love you, Jim Sterling.
Now, if you love him so much, why don't you go and marry him?
Okay, I will.
Oh, fuck. Well, that's it. It's the end of
he's
that
probably
relationship.
Got more money than you anyway.
Well, thanks very much.
Going out with her since she was 19
and
years old.
Nice
and
big house in America. Yeah. She has loads of room.
Yeah. Oh, God. Alright, guys. Alright, out of the way. I got this sorted. Don't worry.
Oh, what, in your locust?
Yeah, I'm rolling up my metal sleeves here. We're gonna go in. Pressing the button. Out. Oh my god. Alright. What the fuck? Weapon is not firing. The fuck?
Fire all the weapons!
Oh, there we go. Well, take my babby, Jim Sterling, says friggin' Waffle.
Sorry.
Yeah, let's get this shit sorted. Right. Now, my medium laser wasn't charging up in the left arm of the of my locust.
Of your locust.
They must have added that mechanic recently.
Really?
Yeah. It wasn't powering up. It wasn't, like, you know, spinning up the magnetic coil generators of the medium laser. That was totally the fucking issue.
Sorry.
Don't anyone call me on this, people. I got 50 rounds of medium laser for you. Oh, Tekken's shut down. Don't worry, Tekken. It's okay, but we got you, buddy. Okay. They're out there. The longer we stay here.
Oh, that's disturbing. I saw PPC fly right past my face. My face is my meal ticket. Please don't shoot it.
It's all I have left.
Basically, you're like Mothman from The Tick, aren't you? Not the face.
I was thinking of RuPaul. That came very close to.
Like, how many people have seen like RuPaul's Drag Race? Because we reference that a lot, and there's gonna be a lot of people going, "What the fuck?"
Target acquired.
I don't. Many people have watched it.
Man,
they
probably
did.
Acquired.
Ah, lag spike. Hey,
well,
don't
that's fair, considering what you're piloting.
Don't be shooting at my locust there, Davros. I saw those. I saw those ballistics.
A bit like some kind of, I don't know, clan mech.
Shut up.
Of some nature.
Shut up, Chip.
New target acquired.
I haven't said anything.
Nah.
I'm just saying it's the second part of the third quarter of the fifth sentence. I don't know. I don't understand American terminology for sports things. Over here, it's the first half and the second half. That's basically it. We're in the first half.
Hook Jabber, Hook Cartel.
Half, it's nearly the end of the game.
Hook 3.5. Go, or something. I don't know how it works.
Rah, Sisboom, Inner Sphere, yada, yada, yada.
Ow. Man, this locust can take so many hits. Ow.
Ow. Yeah, that's
leg shield.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
Heavy locust of yours.
Heavy
Snorky the Goblin locust. Said it's clearly a locust 2C.
Yeah, it's clearly not a locust 2C. Locust 2C doesn't have that firepower.
I see Caiaphas, I see.
Decals to make it look different.
All right, now we need to lay down some ground rules here, Goober. Out. That Fronica. Shooting my locust.
You know, the truth of the matter is, as much as people like to jump on so that they can fight side by side with Critical Rocket, killing Critical Rocket is really where it's at.
So much more fun.
Dr. Bike is in, we think, Fox 7, if someone wants to make their way over there, so...
Who was it who killed you?
Get back here, Wingnut!
It was Fronica. It was Fronica who got me.
Right. Fronica, if suddenly you drop, it's because he kicked you, because he's a loser. It's not because your internet suddenly went wonky.
Keep going.
Because this son of a bitch probably kicked you.
Oh, wow. Wingnuts Max sort of did like a fucking suicide dive right off that ledge, just headbutted a building. It looked amazing.
Nice.
Or like some kind of La Plancha type move. I mean, if you watch professional wrestling, you know what I mean. But if not, it looked good.
It looked good.
It looked real good.
Really good.
Oh, it looked really fucking great. Hey,
that sounds good.
Davros, do you remember that game type we played a while back where
Oh, Protect the Atlas.
No, I was thinking of the crazy one where there was a certain number of people in like heavies or assaults, and everyone else had to take locusts or other light mags. And they just had to try and kill them. And the assaults had to kill all the lights. I think
I remember it being a slaughter, wasn't it spiders?
Yeah, we took champion light mechs, if I remember correctly.
Hey everyone. Well, it's a locust. Or not a locust, it's a cicada. Slow and lumbering. I'm trying to find people to shoot, but nobody's letting me shoot them.
No, they're all dead, Davros. They're just killing the unfortunate disconnect of Dr. Bike.
Oh, bummer.
Yeah, he was...
Yeah.
Alright.
He was left in the spot. Killed by an armless Wolverine.
I should have started shooting him, because I'm a sporting fellow like that.
Sporting fellow, ain't you?
But...
Okay. Yeah, I hear Snorky. If you want to join in, Snorky, I'll send you a group invite, and I'll send you a lobby invite. You can join our team. Show everyone how it's done. And I think it was Fry the Pirate of the Moon was asking, could we do a smaller map because his frame rate's tanking? That makes sense as well. I mean, everyone.
Yeah, that'd probably be for the best. Because you just get straight into the action.
As soon as we get into the the hell that is the new loading connecting crap that's going on.
Yeah, once our spinning circles.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it has been very slow for getting in, hasn't it?
Right, so...
Connecting.
Reinviting Dr. Bike said his system, the game just crashed as soon as we started. And he couldn't get back into the lobby. Unfortunately, if you crash out of a private game, you just can't.
Oh, you can't get back in?
No, not for private matches. Because
that's... helpful because you're only using up real money to play it.
Oh yeah. Okay.
So obviously put no actual freaking effort in.
Okay, right. Well, Ravagon wanted in, so I sent him a lobby invite. Oh, unless Ravagon's just dropped. No, I don't think he has. Is he in with us? Anyone see Ravagon? I'm not seeing him on the list. I don't know if Dr. Bike is in with us.
But I just thought of putting some background music.
That's good.
I've never seen that symbol before, but it looks like Papamido has disconnected because there's like a plug that's not connected symbol. This thing just keeps blinking and blinking. I think Dr. Bike is back in at least.
Right.
I don't know about Papamido, it's just got that weird image. Now he's disappeared. He's disappeared from the group? This system is so fucked up. Alright, Papa's saying group jobs. Alright, reinvite Papa to the lobby.
He appears to be back now.
Yes, there we go. Right, map. Let's see. Smaller map. Well, we've got caustic, we've got let's see what else we've got. Crimson, that's relatively small. Bog is quite small. So what do you think? Like crimson, bog, caustic.
Crimson straight are both pretty good size. Let's run brain fart.
Yeah, we'll find the brain fart.
Caustic?
Caustic, okay.
Yeah, yeah. That's...
Time of day. We'll set that to daylight so nobody has any nighttime issues. That fucking thing keeps flashing like I'm getting messages, and then when I check, it's that stupid unit invite.
Ugh.
Alright, so we got Caiaphas. I believe Caiaphas is going to join us. Get him in there. Right, there we go. Okay, so we got Ravagon. Okay, Caiaphas, we're going to put you in the other team. I'm going to switch mechs, I believe. So if other people want to jump up or whatever, they can. I'm going to take...
Stock Irby's, that's a slow match.
Oh, Jesus, no. I don't think everybody's got a stock Irby.
Yeah, some people just aren't that lucky.
We lost Waffle.
Has friggin' Waffle dropped out?
It's got his disconnect symbol.
What is it with this system?
What's going on?
It's just... this thing sucks. Fuck's sake. I mean, beep sake. Alright, if...
viable product, do.
Yeah, minimum viable products. That's the war cry. Alright, now, I've removed him from it. But obviously it's... there we go, right. Reinvite to lobby. Come on. Alright, there we go.
System. Down, down. Light switch rave. The cheat.
Alright, right, we're all green. I know we're under tunned, but let's just go. Let's just try this one. Second drop. Small map.
I hope that's my... oh, good. It went blank, and then the sound cut out, and my heart skipped a beat, but it's loaded.
He was in love. He was in love from that moment. His heart skipped a beat when he heard no sound and saw nothing on the screen. He thought, at last, the game's over. I can move on. I can go to new and exciting universes.
I'm free! Okay.
Oh, shit, it loaded.
Now it loaded. You're still in this damn game. You're still stuck with us.
Does anyone of the opposing team wish to challenge me one-on-one?
You know what? Yeah, I'll take you up on that offer.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, right, well, Bachal has been put down. That means no one from the opposing team can fire on the other person. So no one fire on Critical Rocket. No one fire on Davros Dalek. And we will see in the arena of equals. Yeah, equals. Davros Dalek versus Critical Rocket. It's not equal. Davros Dalek's going to kick his ass.
I'll totally school you.
Equals, shut up, I'm doing my spiel.
Fuck you.
Of equals, we shall find out who will win. And this, the greatest battle that's ever been told.
Coming up in our fight. Here's but our first, tale of the tape.
Let's see. Messages.
Waiting on tech to... yeah, there we go.
Penis enlargement.
Oh, I know. Message. Mashed potato. It looks just like snow and is harmless to children.
Hey, yeah, I like that one. Alright, okay, Davros, where do you want to do this thing?
Let's see.
How about in MechWarrior?
Okay.
Somebody on my right has a very shiny, cool-looking mech, blue and yellow.
Yeah, well, someone to my right has a commando. Okay, it's not shiny, but it's a commando, and that's cool.
And that's cool.
That's my first light mech in this game, and it was awesome.
Yeah, commandos are cool.
I'll meet you in Delta 2. Everyone else, avoid Delta 2.
Delta 2...
this is it.
Ah!
Mano in mano.
Okay.
I hope you brought... your locust.
Yeah.
Definitely brought his locust.
Brought the locust. It's
Definitely very locusty.
It's very brightly coloured.
It looks awfully like a mech. I didn't cut out, that's just where I ended.
You don't want to see where he ends, folks. It's disgusting. Okay, so are we doing this as soon as we crest the hill into D2, or is it just the...
500 meters and then death.
Okay, yeah, 500, okay. Then death.
And death.
I see you, wingnuts! Uh-huh. Critical...
Yeah, that's a locust, alright.
Yeah, it's a...
It's definitely a locust.
It's a bruiser bar of a locust. Ah, fuck, he brought awesome. Ah, shit. Okay. Ow! Some bitch. Ow! Fuck, it's hot.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's locust versus locust in this match of two lying son of a bitches. Look at that locust fire. Look as their armor burns and melts. Yep, that's definitely two locusts, alright. Yep. Suddenly the two of them are very
keep,
quiet.
Keep looking over there.
Don't want to lose.
Keep looking over there. Okay. Who's dropping artillery on us? Is that you?
Because I'm a dick.
Nice. Oh, fuck.
Fair fight, huh? Yeah, sure.
Hey, that was my medium laser. That was my best medium laser.
I've had that medium laser since I was a child.
No!
Well fought, good sir. Your locust is a formidable thing.
Yes, isn't it? Just.
Are other people shooting Davros? What the fuck?
Locust.
No, that was all you. You kicked my butt.
No, someone said they're shooting Davros as well. Well, why are you all teenagers? New target acquired. Oh, it's getting real.
So, proof positive that Davros Dalek is infinitely better at this game.
That's the first time I've taken out the Jester. I was gifted it last week by Chumbo Wumbo, I believe, alongside Golden
cool.
Boy. Yeah, it's pretty straightforward. I like the build. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. That was
just think how good it'd be in the hands of someone who can play the game properly.
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh ho! Wingsut! Good fight, man. Gotcha.
Oh.
This is a bit of a melee. We are 200 tons heavier than them.
Yeah, there's a lot more weight going around. I think for the next one, we'll jumble people around a bit.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Yeah. I know Gooba and Frunica, I think, are both
It'd
on
be unfair
Skype.
If they all got to go on... It'd be unfair if they all got to go on the winning side. I mean,
yeah.
Davros Dalek.
Yeah, you've got to experience losses, remember, in the group drops. So,
yeah, it's got to be fair.
Suffer
the
that.
Exterminators versus the Critical Rockets. Or the Rocketeers.
I mean, if
something
this,
else we'll get
if this ends up becoming more of a common thing, if people would prefer to do this, I could come up with a few idea games that we could play, like game types. Oh man, Friggin' Waffle's having bad ping. He's got like 1400 then. Man.
Yeah, I just saw that him like bouncing into that same location three or four times.
Oh, that sucks. That's pretty annoying.
Yeah, people are having some bad ping issues Ooh. Tonight.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hell's going on.
Hey, that was nuts.
Still, some good fights. That's what we want to say.
Oof, okay. Alright, we're going to wait for the spinning circle of doom. The spinning, what looks like the in, you know, the bits and cassettes that obviously
oh, yeah.
locked it. It looks like yeah. one of them.
The cassette reel.
Yeah,
yeah
it
does.
It looks a bit like one of them. I don't
oh!
know why. What?
An error occurred. Unknown failure.
Oh,
I think
geez.
I might disappear.
Yeah, you've got the unplugged symbol again.
Oh, God's sakes.
That's becoming a regular. Alright, so I believe...
gosh darn.
Alright, so we'll swap and Fronica and Goober are there. Let's see, it's because they were... Let's see, let's have a look at what they had. Okay. So if we put Fry the Pie... And,
I don't think Davros Dalek's team is supported by presenter Alden. Are you supported by presenter Alden, Davros Dalek?
A supporter of Alden? No.
Is your team being supported by him?
Oh, no, I don't believe so.
You don't think so? Okay.
No, these guys seem entirely too honest.
Yeah, okay, that's good to know.
I mean, I can be bought, I'm just not cheap.
Ah! Right.
Are you suggesting other people around here might be cheap?
So, wait a minute. So, I was cheap? Because I got bought out by him a while back, and I said all those nice things and all that stuff for him, and then it turned out the money he gave me was useless.
He did have a death squad aimed at you. I mean, that's perfectly understandable. It's a pressured consent.
Davros, it's
consent under duress. There's no honor lost in that.
Should I kick you from the lobby and then
re-invite?
Yes,
kick me.
Okay.
Because I'm just reconnecting. I had to completely shut down and redo it.
Okie dokie. Alright. For fuck's sake. Come on, game. Register that it's changed.
Well, obviously, Mr. Alden turned up at the end of the stream last week, determined for everyone to hear his complaints that, sadly...
What?
It's very, very sad.
It was a little bit sad.
The stream, unfortunately, our connection to the HBG network was cut just as he was about to give his list of complaints.
I could use an invite.
Oh, invite.
Yeah,
invite.
Yeah, but guess what? Invite to public group. That's all I can do.
Huh?
Yeah. It won't let me invite him to the lobby, because it's fucked.
What?
Yeah.
No, that can't be right.
It's not letting me. It's like, I can invite him to the public group, and then I can invite... It won't let me lobby invite, because as far as it's concerned, he's still there.
Oh for God's
Lord.
Sake. I thought you kicked him.
I did. He's not there.
Did you agree we in?
Oh, this works well.
Can you get me the lobby invite work now?
I'm clicking your name.
Now?
I'm clicking your name. It says send message, block,
or
remove.
How about now?
Like,
right. Let me hop out of the group and see if that changes the.
Yeah.
Registry.
All right. Try that. All right. Okay. Now we can do it for some reason. Okay. Did you get that?
I did.
Ah, brilliant. Okay.
There we go. Alright, if you want to drop me down to the left, thank you.
Okay, so we have... Do we have one extra? Or is it two extra?
You have one extra. And
one extra.
200 tons under, so you might want to...
Well, there was...
Beef up!
There was a discussion that... I mean, the chat's flying really quick here in the match chat section, but there was some discussion about being light. I don't know whether everyone takes mediums.
Oh.
Does everybody have a medium that we can all take?
I don't mind switching to a light or something else. That's fine by me. If you guys want a light furball, that's always fun.
Yeah, I mean, that shit's always crazy.
Fast and furious. Sounds good to me.
So, God, I'm looking at my mediums. Excuse me. No, I don't want to take that.
Yeah, if you guys want to pick lights and mediums and keep it under a specific tonnage, that'd be cool.
Okay,
Yeah, let's everybody select, lights or mediums.
Lights or mediums. And we'll just turn it to skirmish, that way it's just quicker for kills.
Okay. Yeah.
And let's try to keep it under 450 tons.
All right, I'll drop the max linen, tonnage limit to 450. There we go.
Cool.
So if anybody wants to go up a bit in weight, they can. Although maybe the team, because we've got an extra one, we should stay where we are at 425, and the other team should be able to go up to the max for 450, because that makes more sense.
Well, we've got a pretty good loadout here, and we got a couple of guys who won't be taking lights or mediums.
Oh, okay.
There's only two of them, so it shouldn't be a problem.
There will just be the first targeted.
Okay, well, if people want to swim up a bit, they can.
Yeah. Or 400. 400.
Reet. Okay.
You got, if you want one guy in an assault mech and everybody else in mediums and lights, that's fine. Oh, you're at 455.
Yeah, I'll drop down. I'll turn down by 5. Where is it? Where's my baby? Where's my baby?
I'm here.
Not you! Get out of here!
We are quite a bit lighter, but we're also quite a bit more mobile, so...
I love me!
God damn it, woman, you're just ruining everything. Just stop it!
Ow!
Spousal abuse brought to you by Critical Rocket.
Is this the number you phone for when you got spousal abuse?
Yes, this is the number. Oh, thank you very much. Could I have 4 fluid ounces, please?
Stop asking for fluid ounces. Okay. I think
ready up, Caiaphas?
Caiaphas just needs to ready up, yeah.
Blah, 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 blah. Server connection was lost.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Oh, this is running well.
I like the fact it's connecting, though. That's the funny thing.
Going well, folks. Smooth
and sexual.
Moving wonderful.
It's a
going real well.
Not on some kind of time limit, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not like it's going to end at like 1 a.m. or anything.
I mean, it's a good job you're not, say, streaming it live to a group of people.
That would be disastrous.
Yeah, that would be awful.
Bored out of their minds waiting for this crap to happen.
Yeah, there's nothing happening.
I mean, it...
Spinning circle of doom.
Hi, Muffled Dog. We're trying something different. It's working really well.
So I don't know if next shut up, Chip.
Okay.
I'm just wondering if next week maybe we could run some kind of rotations thing where we could do it instead where the group drops are now just both hours. The first hour people come in when they want, and then when we get to the second hour, anyone who didn't get in they get invites, and some people can drop out. That's the only other way I can think of doing this, where, you know, you can just drop and get some XP and earn some C-bills. As that's the downside of private lobbies, is you don't get anything from doing it.
Well, you get a smug sense of satisfaction or crushing disappointment. No medium between.
Mm.
Right now, I'm full of crushing disappointment.
Mostly because that spinning circle marks me. It calls me names and says bad things!
Screw you, connecting circle.
It calls me bad names and says mean things.
Reactor online. That connecting circle mocks my free time.
It does indeed. Although this isn't free time, you're now contracted to us.
Yep, we got you to sign that bit of paper and everything.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh god, is that what I signed?
Is that?
Yeah, that's it,
bitch.
You mean the clause with the thing?
All of it, yeah.
All of it.
Yeah, drink it in.
Oh, but you guys know I'm lactose intolerant.
No,
that's not gonna be good.
It's happening.
Doesn't matter.
It's happening. drink that milky goodness. Right, okay.
We own you now.
Well, if I can't join you in game, I can at least watch you guys on stream, so.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm staring at you all now.
I can see you. They said I was mad. They said I was crazy to take this Mac. I'll show them. I'll show them all. Oh, God, no. Ow, they hit me. I need an adult.
Oh. I'm an adult.
Alright, I think I clipped somebody. I think I got a hit. That's my mission in this battle. Oh,
I don't think you count being an adult if you're on one of those.
Burn! Burn! Oh.
The stream going. I hear doubles.
So, okay. Bringer of Lemonade brings up a good point. He asks, so do people on Dalek's team get to drink if Rocket team wins?
Oh, that's a good point. Hey, look at it this way. A win in these drops just counts for both, because we're all friends here.
So, you're all winners.
Friends, right. Yeah, friends. Kill him!
Kill him!
Kill him! Kill him, Rocket! Kill him! Maul him! Destroy him!
Break his spirit and his armor.
Burn. Oh shit, my CT's open. Oh shit. Ow! Missiles.
Yes! Yes!
I'm dead!
Yes!
I'm dead! he's a dead man. I opened up Tekken's back with like a dual PPC boost and then realized that my CT was open from a while ago and then died. It's just nasty. It's just a nasty fight. I'm just watching Average Joe here just strafing Fry the Pie to the Moon. There we go.
Kraken Spunk is saying that they should set up a Battletech campaign using the private lobby. Well, you could do that. How about
get it
that?
To Kraken actually work. Spunk. Yeah, that'd be cool.
Well, interestingly, the group that me and Rocket are in, Taw, we have actually run a couple of matches where we were doing objective.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I watched a few of them.
There's a video of it on the channel. You probably have to go back a little bit to find it, but yeah, it was us doing an objective thing where one person was in an atlas and they had to get across the map following a specific path, and the other team had to try and kill that target. While the rest of the defenders had to try and keep them off the atlas long enough for them to get there. That's quite good. It's a pity the game doesn't have sort of tools in there to do that. Like make those little scenarios and designate, you know, like VIPs,
cool.
That kind of thing. That'd be pretty cool.
That would be nice. That was one of the mission builders from MechWarrior 4. That was one of its strongest things, you know.
Okay, we've got Devlin saying that you're his second favorite person, Rocket, and everyone else is tied for first.
I'm his least favorite person. Yes.
Bringer of Lemonade wants Davros to let Rocket win so we can drink. And Muffled Duck, sorry, says no Dalek, crush him.
No, it's all right. We won. Well, I say we. I mean, everyone else on my team won.
Yeah, because you've been dead for most of the match.
I've been dead for a couple of minutes.
So have I. Sorry.
We even made it to the field.
You did make it to the field, Davros.
Oh my god! Am I the only one left? I am. Ha!
They're picking apart your mech now.
Yeah. Destroying it as we speak.
Ow! 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 You bastards!
You know, compassion.
I hope you choke on my criticals.
Fear not.
For we have won this day. On this warm, clammy day. When all the windows are shut and it's really
fucking
warm.
Rocketeers have won. Civilization as we know it is ended.
The apocalypse is upon us. He has won a shit private lobby game. Where no one could connect, because it's
please,
PGI!
Please, sir, I'd like a re-invite.
Oh, would you like a re-invite, would you? Oh, that'd be great. That'd be great, that, wouldn't it? Well, we'll just get you in there now, pop it. There you go. There you go. I hope you like that. We got you in there. Numbers aren't looking right. Now we need a cooler map that isn't big. Oh, Christ.
Waffle is saying he had a ping of 1,758 at one point.
Yeah, Waffle's ping is like zooming up and down like a roller coaster.
That's ping to the bloody moon and back, isn't it?
All right.
Yeah, he's just said he's stationed to the moon private servers.
Oh, did he?
Sadly, they're on the dark side, so, you know, makes communication that much more difficult.
All right, we're gonna go on a smaller map.
If we could just send Alden there.
Can we do the 1v1 maps with more than one person?
I have no fucking idea. They're on the list. Let's see what happens.
I could just imagine trying to get Crisis running on an Apollo-era launch computer. That just terrifies me.
What's that?
Magnetic rope memory? The magnetic core memory?
Yeah, how would that...
Sadly, it would probably be more responsive than the surface they're running on.
Oh dear.
Ready up, Caiaphas. So that we can do this. Crazy. Ooh.
Yeah, we have one more player.
You have an extra player? Is that right?
It looks like it, yeah.
Alright, so if I drag Dr. Bike... That doesn't look right now.
No, you've got one more than us now.
Yeah, so if I drag Dr. Bike down to yours...
And they have one more than
me. Then they have one more than me.
Yeah, you can't even it out when there's an uneven number.
Yeah, it's just not going to work that way. So.
Called maths!
Sorry, Dr. Bike, we're dragging you around.
I don't do maths. Public education here in the States, we're lucky to have pencils. Oh, bunky blooda blotta bloody
no.
Blooda
beep
beep beep
beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep beep.
Okay, you're lucky.
Very
because
accurate.
It doesn't allow you to do the 1v1 test on those maps. I was hoping for a hilarious moment where we all started pretty much face to face and started just gunning each other down. Unfortunately, that ain't gonna happen. Alright, I've kicked you again, Davros. Let's see if we can get you back in. Of course it doesn't. Okay.
Yeah, if there's anyone else out there who still wants to drop, there's still room for, what, 5 people? So...
Yeah, well, with Davros, we've got 1, 2... Yeah,
hit us up.
5 more people. We can add you. Oh yes, we can add you. Yeah, Davros, I've getting no joy here again. I can only send you a message.
Well, yeah. Once I get the carrier pigeon to send the right lobby invite call to PGI.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Because right now I'm just connecting, so I'll. It might say that I'm still connected in the lobby up in my play button, and if that's the case, I'll leave it, because that's what I had to do.
Oh, well, did we lose Lone Wolverine before, or is he still in? Is he still with us?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, he's still there, he's still there.
Okay.
Lord of Bones is online. I don't know if he's in. Is Lord of Bones with us? Lord of Bones. So send Lord of Bones an invite if he wants to be in. Oh, now apparently he's offline, but this thing doesn't fucking update. To tell you that, of course, because that would be normal. Thanks, game.
Connecting, I'm waiting for... Oh, finally.
Alright, is it back in? Oh, yeah, there we go. Right, invites to all the lobbies. Come on.
My screen's frozen, so it'll take a minute.
Oh, sweet Jesus.
Yeah, there we go.
Are you in? Have I got you? I'm sending another one.
All good. Running really well, everybody.
Purring like a kitten.
It's all going exactly as we planned. This is exactly what we thought it would be like.
I believe this may be the last drop as well.
Oh, yeah, we knew all along it'd be this bad.
54 on my clock.
Okay.
Ready up, Goober.
Ready up and drop before the game has
shit.
A...
Shit, I forgot. I got to change the map. Fuck. Viridian.
Just choose a goddamn map.
That'll
what?
Work.
What?
Just something not too big. Okay. Thank God, old
Kaiv's just said Devro should pay the presenter to get the HPG working again.
Yeah.
I can't afford his rates, man. I'm a broke mofo.
Yeah. We're all broke. That's why we're here. That's why we're doing this.
Broken.
Look, the last thing you want is present it old and coming back.
The mind
back,
is willing, but the body is just... bruised and spongy.
Ha 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 ha.
Okay. We're here. And we're going to do some shooting. Was that a cat then?
Yes, that was Sooty.
Oh, she's a miserable little cat.
She's getting annoyed.
Okay. I think we got everyone. Frigamuffle, hopefully no disconnects and no 1758 Moonbase ping. Well, Moonbase Alpha is a long, long way away, so if you're connecting via that particular server.
If Sarang Space Industries is running the server, you might have some trouble there.
Okay, here we go. Stomp.
A moon
stomp,
reference
stomp,
there.
Stomp. Stomp.
Very good.
Stomp. 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 Stomp.
Yeah, stomp, I get stomp, moon.
Stomp. 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 Doing all the. Oh, Jesus! A giant worm coming out of the water. Crocodile, crikey.
Oh, he's a big one.
1v1 me crit. Okay.
Nice.
Who's demanding Bachal?
Fry the Pie is demanding this.
Right. So that's it then. No one can attack Fry the Pie.
Fox, Fry
the
Pie.
Nobody gives
good
a damn about Critical Rocket.
Okay, right. I'm gone.
In the middle, where Theta usually is.
Just turning around. Just turning this direwolf around. Yeah, that's what I'm in. Direwolf, folks. What I'm rolling in.
It does look much like a direwolf.
It's a direwolf where I put the arm up on the shoulder, like a really big gun.
No.
That's a giant gun that I put up there. That's Caiaphas up there. Caiaphas is not having a good day.
Giant gun.
Oh god, he's just running through all of them. Okay, I'm in Fox 6 now. We're just looking around. Oh, angry cat might be able to hear over on the microphone.
Fry's on his way. He's headed to Fox 6.
He's headed to Fox 6. I don't.
Everyone
think...
else?
Everyone else is just tearing each other apart. Oh, Jesus, I think I found him.
This is going to be short and brutal.
Shit. Stay. Oh, fuck. I got to run. I'm running.
Yeah, like I said, short and brutal.
He's out. He's got many, many a small pulse laser. Oh god. Ow. How is that mech faster than me? Ow! Ow! Okay. Right, this tree will protect me.
It really won't.
It really will. Oh no, other people aren't supposed to be shooting him. It's supposed to be mono-y gargoyle.
Yes, one on one. It is Bachal.
Well, unfortunately, that's gone out the window.
Okay.
Unfortunately, Paul Moon is getting shot. He's getting shot a lot. I almost friendly fired. Ow!
Yeah, I mean, you're not saying the people in the team are retards, but what you are saying is they kind of ruined it.
Ow! Oh, tactical nuclear penguin again with the oxides, just those those SRM-4s, deadly.
Yeah, that is a badass mech.
It's extremely powerful. Yeah, Caiaphas, yeah, what the fuck, Commando takes AC-20 to the chin and keeps rocking, yeah.
Well, yeah, obviously on the... If we were playing the actual game with the proper stats, it would have been a hulking mess.
Oh yeah, big hole right in the chest area there. Oh shit.
Oh, warping all over the place.
Oh shit, really? Don't do this to me.
Yep.
Please, nah. Spies me, don't you?
There's machine gun fire everywhere.
Left arm destroyed.
Ow. Waffle just, like, legged Tekken's cheater. Just, like, both in one foul swoop. That was nasty.
Oof!
Was that you, Davros?
Yeah! I got clobbered.
Target acquired.
Nasty fights going on here.
Yes, it's a nice sort of scrappy fight going on.
Yeah?
Like everybody sort of picked their partner and went nuts.
Basically, yeah.
Oh, Max! Ow!
Ow.
Ow.
Adder took a dirt nap.
Looks like it's having a bath.
Faced first in the gutter, huh?
Yeah, straight
been
in
there.
Yeah.
Splurge. Sorry, did you say that was probably the last one?
Well, it's 1 a.m. now.
It's 1 a.m. now. Okay, chat, let us know. Do you want to do one more and then we'll call it? Because I'm pretty tired. I've been up since...
And it's running so well.
I've been up since about 9:15 this morning. And went
to bed very late.
I went to bed at about 4:30 last night, so I'm pretty fucked. But I'm willing to do one more if folks want to do one more. So let us know in the old chattels if you want to do that. Father Pirate Moon is saying one more. Oh god, who did we lose? This thing does not keep track of...
We got about 5 people, 6 people.
Well, we had...
Yeah. More.
We had the man advantage. Okay, that's even teams now.
One's got a drop out. Lone Wolf. Lone Wolverine.
Okay. Lone Wolverine's got a drop. That's okay.
Cheers, Wolverine.
Yeah.
Tactical nuclear penguin. By chance, is that a tasty chuck?
Muffled Orc would like to see another one-on-one by the looks of it, because he wants to see Crit versus Dalek. Thunderdome style. Strange that he said Thunderdome, considering.
2 mechs enter, 1 mech leaves.
Oh,
dying times here again. Did that joke earlier.
You know? Yeah,
Muffled Orc wasn't here, so he doesn't
fact,
know.
In fact, you did, yes. Okay.
Well, you know what they say, a new audience is as good as new jokes.
I don't have a new joke. No new joke.
Just a lot of
new
old
jokes
ones.
I do not have. No jokes.
How do you kill that which has no jokes?
No. New.
You might want to bump up the tonnage to 500 or 600 just for this last round.
Alright, we'll go 600 then on the last one.
So you guys can bump up the weight a bit.
Battle of the heavyweights.
And also pump up the volume.
Pump up the volume, pump up the volume, squeak.
Dang it!
Fair.
Okay.
Rhythmism, systematic, world control, magnetic, genetic, demands your soul. God damn it, I'm gonna have that song stuck in my head all day! You monster!
And my work here is done! Etc. Etc.
We're still all a wee bit over tonnage. I'll drop down.
Yeah, ready there.
Oh, we got our.
Well, yeah. All right, I see why. We'll go to 650. There you go. People can jump up a bit more there.
Yeah.
Right, so me and Fry the Pirate of the Moon are going to be dueling in the same place as last round, Fox 6, so everyone else, you can go wherever and fight, and me and Fry the Pirate of the Moon will be dueling over there, so avoid Fox 6, okay?
Bringer of Lemonade, no Alden today. No, it doesn't look like it, looks like we're getting away with it.
Yeah,
like
not
I said,
this time.
He turned up. The end of the last stream trying to wanted to make some demands or say something. I don't know what the hell he was going to go on about, but unfortunately our access to the HPG died just as he was going to start his whatever, so we were saved, but so far we've been safe, and since we're on the last drop, I think we're going to get away with
Scrub.
Yeah,
Dr. Scrub.
Gooba and Fronica have to ready up as well on this team. Right, right, we're green, so it's Max and Dr. Scrub. Just go ready up on your team. Okay.
Obviously, like, Alden's still feeling a bit...
Oh, whoa, what? Who did we just lose?
Oh, no, who?
Dr. Scrub took off.
Yeah.
Did he have to go?
Yeah, he did. He said needed to head out.
Okay. Well, okay, well, thanks for joining us, Dr. Scrub.
Yeah, thanks.
Caiaphas up there.
Always appreciated.
Well, I guess that means you guys can take more assaults or heavies then, since it's 640 v 460 in weight. That seems a bit unfair.
I'll bring Sprinter Mc...
Sprinter McLaserface, yeah.
Of course, Sprinter McLaserface.
Yeah, Laser McSprinty Face. Okay.
Face Laser Sprint Face.
Laser.
Butch Meat Hook. Gristle Side Iron.
Massive, huge fist.
Huge McLarge Face.
Ready up, friggin' waffle, and...
No!
What?
Now you're 5 tons over.
What?
We're too fat!
There we go, now you're back down.
Okay, right. Much better.
Go! Go,
everybody
down,
ready
go.
Up! Let's run!
Waiting on waffle.
Waffle, 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 waffle.
We can go,
waffle.
There we go. Okay, so... Woohoo. Fox 6 is me and Fry the Pie to the Moon, everyone else, kill. Fight. And drink in glory of these battles. Yeah, so when this goes up on the YouTubes...
On that there YouTubes.
Let me know in the comments whether you want to do like just these from now on, or whether you'd rather do a kind of switch system where there'll be like me and Davros and 10 empty slots for group drops for like 1 hour, and then we can, if anyone else wants to join, if a couple of people could like drop out after the first hour, let new guys in, and do it that way maybe.
Yeah.
That's the only other way I can think of doing it, you see. And you can still give requests. Obviously, you still like say, oh, you take that. That mech or whatever, I don't know. Yeah, I'll run them, that doesn't matter. Online. This is all fun. I mean, that's what we do it for. Do a weekly rotation. Yeah, but that means, like, we have to fucking sort out names and everything. Get everyone's names written down. People have to, like, in advance say...
It's like
hey,
work and stuff.
Yeah, I want to be in the group drops, and it's like, okay, but,
And let's face it, that all smacks of effort.
It's a lot of effort, guys.
Effort's just not our thing.
Goober, if you want to be like in charge of taking those names for the group jobs, and you could just like relay them to me in like a message, then you could do that. But yeah, rotation I guess would work. I'd have to let smarter people like Kitty and the bro sort that out for me. Yeah, don't mow at me. Clueless, like be careful over here, guys, because it's supposed to be just me and Fry the Pie and Fox 6, okay? I don't think Clueless is 100% with us on this one.
Well, I'll shoot him and draw him off.
Is he... Are you like my second Clueless? It's like, I'm sorry, sir. He cannot duel. Who is his second? I am, sir.
Right, each of you. Stand face to face, then turn. 10 paces. Turn, and fire!
Draw your weapon, and fire!
But we've got swords. I said fire, damn you!
All right. Okay.
Fire swords. That's terrifying.
Fire swords.
Excuse me, sir. Is this sword loaded?
No, but it...
Okay. I think it's safe, Moon. I think we can start this now. I don't think anyone else is here. Although, all right. There's that assault mech over there.
I'm just watching.
It's just scary.
I promise I'm not gonna. Oh, you
yeah,
bastard!
Defend
fine.
Yourself. Defend yourself. Defend yourself.
Oh, that was only all my...
It sounded like his communications got hit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was warping there.
Yeah. Okay, right. Bang. Bang. Oh god, I'm running the red line. And it's amazing how much damage the fucking small pulse lasers do in such a short amount of time.
Ow. Yeah.
Target destroyed.
Oof.
Jeez.
Well, you've clearly proven yourself, good day. Well, I mean, it's a marauder. It's got pretty decent firepower as a stock mech anyway.
It was a good fight, though.
Yeah, I mean, he opened me up. I mean, I'm going to die. The next big hit on me, I'm dead.
Yeah.
And that, I mean, the difference in the, what was it, the Gargoyle and the Warhammer is only 5 ton, isn't it?
Good kill, Ravagun.
Yeah, they're pretty much the same. Well, obviously, clan versus inner sphere, but it just shows that you know, an inner sphere mech can still kick ass.
I'm sort of staying away from the fight at the moment, just allowing everyone else to get their shit going.
Target. You guys should see this. My awesome is arched painfully over the back of one of the spines of the shell, like it's been hit by a backbreaker or something.
The middle?
It's smoke.
Do you know where you died? Like what, grid reference?
No, I don't know. It's in between the two big humps. And there's a commando right next to me who appears to be shut down.
Okay, that's...
Wingnut, wherever you're at, that's where my corpse is at, near the shell.
Oh, right, oh yeah, I just saw him run past. Take a look-see.
Like, I'm on the spine.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I found it, I found it.
Nice!
Oh,
you see
wow.
My smoking armpits?
Yeah.
Painfully
impaled.
Well.
It almost looks like nature is like reclaiming your mech. There's really like grass sticking out there.
Oh yeah, I guess it does, yeah.
Yep. A world without mechs. Mech pilots.
I couldn't live in a world without mechs. Oh god. Oh, the horror.
But yeah, that did look good.
I actually took a couple of screenshots of you looking at me. So...
Ah, cool. Well, I took no further part in the fight there at the end. So it was only fair. Well, that was different, and it was quite fun. There was some crushing defeats in there. Kaifus, nice of you to bring the quad gout.
Yeah, we laughed, we cried, we raged at the disconnects.
Oh, the disconnects.
Oh, the disconnects.
Oh, the terrible user interface. Oh, the terrible group lobby system.
Cryptic UI responses. Yes.
Oh, the lack of refresh. Oh, the bit where it says someone's online and you invite them and it says, "We're sorry, this user is currently unavailable because they're offline." Then why are you telling me they're online? What the fuck?
Buffer under overflow? What the hell does that mean?
That sounds sexual. I don't know what that means. It scares me. It makes me feel uncomfortable.
Like when I used to climb rope in gym class.
You know, one of the few advantages to being a cripple is I got out of gym class.
I'm not really sure if it's like a real,
I'm
you know,
not quite
kind
sure
of
that's an much
benefit
of an advantage.
Kind of thing.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. But,
I can't. Yeah, I don't have to go to gym class anymore. But I like can't, you know, ride a bike or anything, you know.
Minor details.
Minor details. Yeah.
Minor details. Oh dear. You crazy bastard.
Right. Well, Clueless is disconnected, so that would have been a problem anyway if we continued. What we'll do next time is we'll try out, we'll fuck it up as usual, and we'll run the first hour of group jobs, second hour of group jobs. We'll go into actual pub matches so everyone can earn XP and get C belts and that.
Yeah.
And we'll try and run some kind of rotation. So I think the easiest way of doing it at the moment is if you want to be in the first lot of group drops, leave a comment under this video saying that you want to be in the group drops, and we'll take a note of how many. Once we get to like 10 names, that'll be the first group, and after that, anyone else who wants to come in, that they'll be put into the second hours group, and yeah, we'll work from there, okay? I think that might be the only way we're working. That's how we'll do the rotation. We'll work something out in the end. It'll happen. I'm not saying it's going to be perfect. But, yeah, thanks everyone for joining us. It was really good. I hope you had fun. If not, send me an angry, misspelt, broken English private message on the channel so we can for a laugh.
And we'll get right back to you.
We'll get right back to you. apologies for anyone who was triggered. I hope you have a good week. And see you next Friday.
Face it, you may be Z-list, but they're all A's.
You're all, yes, that is very good, this. I may be Z-list, but every one of you are all A-listers. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. And thank you to everyone who watches this on the archive channel. Big thank you to Davros for suffering his terrible internet at the moment to stick with us through this.
He the man.
And that's how he is normally, folks. And thank you to Kitty for manning the chat.
Woman in the chat. It's all equal now, but geez.
Womaning the chat.
For personing the chat, or humaning the chat. And thanks to the bro for
being useless as usual.
Yeah, we're not quite sure why we keep him around.
We don't know why I'm here. I don't know why I'm here.
So thanks, everybody. See you again, and have a good week again.
Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Cheers, folks.
Bye.